But 7 years ago today, I was told the bad news that I'd have to have a year 7 form. You can imagine my horror and my fear, my kind of misery at the thought. But I have to say that it's one of the best experiences I've had in the school. Absolutely loved my year 7 group, 7K by me. So I'm going to wish them and everybody else a very happy goodbye and wish them the best of luck with all they do.
Stop. Let's see what our first judge, Cheryl Cole, has to say.
I thought it was amazing, but you could do a lot better.
Let's see what Simon has to say.
I don't think you should take this as a career choice.
And let's see what Danny has to say. Well, guys, that was just plain...
Lovely ladies, it was a pleasure teaching you all. All the best in the future. Don't settle down for less than your best. You're a lovely, lovely young ladies. My lovely and lovely year 10 and 11 for E. I will never forget you. You're the best bunch of dumbbells. I miss you all. Take care. All the best.
Teaching some of you when you were in year 10. Just want to wish you good luck and bye!
Okay, this is me saying farewell to all our year 13 girls. We are going to miss you tremendously, but I'm really excited for you because this is the rest of your lives. Carlton University, the ones you're always teaching anywhere. So, have fun, go for it, don't fear anything, and keep in touch.
goodbye to year 13. You've been a fantastic year. Really enjoyed being tutor of 13R, I think we're called. And good luck and best wishes for the future. Bye.
Pleasure teaching some of you. Some of you in a tutor group for a while. Best of luck. And everything else. Goodbye.
So long, farewell, I'll be to say good night.
That's you! You
say hey!
I'm going to
pretty sure.
Right, one thing you have to do. Right, again, maestro. Click nod, click nod. So long, farewell, Abby, to say good night.
I hate
and leave this pretty sight. So long, farewell, Abby, to say adieu,
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 to you and you and you.
Do 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 do.
It's been a pleasure teaching you, and I've enjoyed the intelligence of our present year 13, and I hope you all do well in your exams, which I'm sure you work hard for, and we look forward to seeing great things about you in the newspaper.
Let me take a selfie.
Bye bye year 13, especially my third and last group who I love to pieces, except for one. They can write who it is. Bye.
Filter. I don't know if I should go with XX Pro or Valencia. I want to look tan.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you. If you ever find yourself...
Hi, year 13. It is year 13, isn't it? Yeah. Good luck with everything. It's been nice knowing you. Don't become strangers. Please come back and tell us how you're getting on. Good luck to everybody with your future and your future careers and all of that. I hope you've enjoyed Sixth Form Entertainment. If you need any advice on dance moves or choreography, then you know who to come and see. And I hope my head doesn't look too shiny in this video. So good luck everybody, we miss you. Bye.
Down on you like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah. Ooh, ooh, yeah. If you're tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep, I'll sing a song beside you. And if you ever forget how much you really mean to me, every day I will remind you. Oh.
Hello, Year 13s. Oh, last day. Well, do you remember me in my former life as Miss Lynch? You're probably one of the last groups ever to have known me in that former life. Here I am now, Mrs. Taylor. Two small children, no sleep, more grey hair. You've been there for it all. I have one particular memory of Mr. Griggs' tutor group. Mr. Grigg, there was his tutor group, and they were clearly a lovely tutor group, and they were putting a lot of effort into making their lunchtimes productive and stimulating, and that was by holding their breath so long that they would then cause themselves to faint. Now, this was something I addressed in a very serious manner, people, I won't name names, Darcy Kelly, you are one of them. So there we are. It's good to know in the top 2% of the brains in Plymouth that that's how you spent your lunch. When we pass each other in the street in town, don't try and ignore me because I will make it embarrassing and chase you down the street to say hello. Anyway, best of luck. I've really enjoyed teaching you all and have a lovely last few moments. Bye-bye.
Need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2 and you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do.
Now, bye Year 13, good luck, eat healthily. Bye Year 13, good luck, have fun.
Alright, good luck Year 13, world your lobster, enjoy whatever you do, bye.
Okay, I need to say goodbye to all of you lot. I'd like to thank those of you who came out on 10 tours with me and had a whale of a time out on the moor. And you can all think of me every time you get your pyjamas if you can still fit in them. Good luck. I hope you all have a good time. Thank you.
Best wishes and good luck for the future to particularly the artists, but to everybody actually who's got great creative minds. Go and flourish, go and blossom and be beautiful people.
I still don't know.
Bye!
I've just realised that you are my little baby Year 7s. And I'm all grown up in Year 13 and about to go and spread your wings in the wide world, and I'll still be here when you're gone. Don't forget to take a duvet with you. Have fun. Bye!
Yes, absolutely Year 13. It's been a pleasure to teach some of you, okay? And obviously, you know, the very best of luck with your
Mr. Evans, get in here!
Enjoy everything that comes off. Yes.
Guys, we better go, there's exams on. We have to try and get this.
Sorry about that. Yes.
Very best of luck.
Yeah. Put my bracelet on! Look, my husband got me!
Yes,
I don't really love him! But him for his
I'd like to say well done, I'd like to say thank you, I'd like to say good luck, I'd like to say well done to people in current Year 13. You've been a really good group of people to work with, both in A and in A2. We've just done loads of good things and I've learned a massive amount from you. So I'd like to say thank you for that and I'd like to say good luck for the future. You deserve to do well. Cheers.
Lie down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile. But then if you're so smart, tell me why.
Go. Goodbye, lovely Year 13s. You are and have been wonderful. I thoroughly enjoyed teaching all of you. Good luck with everything you decide to do in life, and be good.
Hello, Year 13. Written a little speech. No, lies. I just wish you all the best, all of you. Live, love, learn, smile, and the world smiles with you. Take care. Good luck to all.
Year 13, what an exciting time for you. We're really sad to see you go, but we're so happy that you're ready to go out there and conquer the world. Good luck.
And then?
Babies, I'm sorry that you're going, because you started the same time as I did. All I have to say is, I thought your leader's gag of releasing a swarm of bees was fantastic, if a week early. Have a great life.
Some of you guys were my form when we started here all the way back in 2008. That was quite an induction at the school for me. I made some notes on what I wanted to talk about, my goodbyes. First of all, ASF, I now consider you as well tamed as you can possibly be. For some of you, that's pretty good. For others of you, probably not so much. I know we had some fun memories together, such as your love for my shoe cupboard, which has now been destroyed, sadly. And also the joy of arriving back at my form room to find a tampon hanging from my pulled-down whiteboard. That was truly magical. We went to VU together. My first ever VU trip was with you guys. I was Izzy's leader, she informed me. Unfortunately, I was the first person to hit hospital after I stood on something which rendered me out of action for most of the week. But I enjoyed watching, that was really good. I hope I've taught you all the geography you'll ever need to know and everything about cats you'll ever need to know as well.
It's something unpredictable.
We count them. Are we going now, are we? Oh, right, okay. Year 13, what can I say? From the moment I withdrew your home study rights at the start of this year, I knew that our working relationship was going to be just fantastic. But in all seriousness, it's been a great pleasure to get to know you as individuals and as a whole group over the short course of this year. And I wish you all the very best and all the success that you deserve in the coming months and years. It's been a pleasure.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.